So I'm coming to the end of the weird potato chips. I saw these and I wanted to eat them side by side to see what the difference was. But the 7-Eleven only has big bags of them, not these little 6-baht bags. They have way bigger ones. I don't want to buy 2 big bags to eat side by side like an animal. So I found smaller bags of these at a little mini mart on my way home from the gym that never turns their lights on, so it's creepy and you never really even know if they're open. So what we have here are Mexican barbecue and extra barbecue. Extra barbecue is ridged. Mexican barbecue appears to not be ridged. Mexican barbecue has a picture of shish kebabs, and extra barbecue has clip art of shish kebabs. I don't know what the difference is. That's why I want to eat them side by side. So. Sniff test. These, which one is this? Extra barbecue is a little more pungent, kind of more of like a grassy smell. Mexican barbecue just smells like barbecue. So let's go with Mexican barbecue, right? Yeah, Mexican barbecue first. Any other one. It's an extremely light barbecue flavor. Barely anything to it. It's like, you know those barbecue chips? I think they're hers in the shiny gold bags. It's like you take one of those and you dust off the majority of the barbecue and you have these. Although I will say that it ends pretty spicy, but like well after you eat it, I'm just now starting to feel it. Not bad. Okay. So now it's extra barbecue. Oddly enough, extra barbecue tastes less like barbecue than Mexican barbecue. I don't know if the eating the Mexican first screwed everything up, but I can barely taste anything. These chips. There's nothing going on with these. Same thing, I still feel like a burning, like a spiciness later, but it could still be left over from Mexican. So, all right, Mexican barbecue, light barbecue flavor, but a lot of spice afterwards, and extra barbecue, barely tasting anything, just potato chips.